at all. So the next gig we did after that, you know, it was literally one man and his dog. We actually did a gig to one man and a dog once in London. Weird. But we